I do feel like soil is taken for granted a little bit. You're just stepping on it. People call it dirt. It's something that gets on you. It gets your car dirty. It gets your clothes dirty. But soil is what generates the cycle of life. We are at the Point Reyes National Seashore, and we are working in a coastal grassland, trying to better understand the effects of climate change and warmer soil temperature on grasses. This research is really crucial because we don't fully understand how warming is going to impact carbon release from terrestrial ecosystems. Some ecosystems store carbon more than they release carbon to the atmosphere, and others will do the opposite. And so what we want to know is that with climate change, which systems will continue to store more carbon than release, or which systems will then start contributing more carbon to the atmosphere in the form of greenhouse gases. So we're establishing a new warming experiment where we're inserting heaters into the ground at 2.4 meters with the goal to warm the soil in the top meter. As temperatures warm, we expect soil decomposition will increase, and this could lead to an increase in carbon release to the atmosphere in the form of carbon dioxide or methane. Deep soil, when I say that, I mean soil that's deeper than 30 centimeters, is very complex, but also has a huge effect on the whole overall carbon balance of the system. And so I personally really like studying deep soil and learning how microbes are behaving, especially in an environment where they're nutrient limited, potentially, or carbon limited, because as you disturb that soil through increase in temperature, changes in hydrology, you do see big impacts. I hope that from my excitement of soil that people can get excited about like what it means and why we should take care of it. Hopefully can get people a deeper understanding of like how it impacts life in general and how it can impact future generations especially.